Hi, I'm Alan Smith in the La Creuset Atelier. Have you ever been in the middle of a recipe and realized that there's an ingredient that you don't have, like buttermilk? Not all of us keep buttermilk in our refrigerator that often, but I love it in certain things, like my cornbread recipe, or if I'm making that great pie that we serve at the farm called glazed pecan and buttermilk pie. So good. So here's a little tip on how you can make some buttermilk in a very short period of time. What you want to do is you just want to take a tablespoon of vinegar, and it could just be any type of vinegar you want. What you're looking for is an acid, and then you want to add a cup of milk, or fill up the cup to the point it's a full cup of vinegar and milk, and then pour it into a bowl like this. And then just make sure it's all stirred together and let it sit for about 5 minutes and proceed with your recipe. What you're doing is you're adding an acid. You could use lemon juice if you like. I tend to go with vinegar because it doesn't alter the taste. Good luck in the kitchen.